sure you have to do slip-on stick. It looks like this. Okay, so when you do slip-on stick, you gotta make sure it goes like to the end here and balances there. Since I'm a beginner at it, I like to move it. And then you have to slide it on there without losing contact of the can. You've now learned slip-on sticks, yeah.